Hey guys, this is a metabolic finisher, great for upper body days. Today I just did a push and pull combo. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna knock out 15 to 20 push-ups. We're gonna leave ourselves about 10 to 15 second rest break. Then I'm gonna go back for 10 more push-ups. Gonna at least get 100, but the ultimate objective is to build up to 200 push-ups. So without further ado, here we go. Got my first 20 knocked out, so one and two, three, four.